Welcome to part 30 of Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. I forgot what we were doing.
Something involving Edgeworth.
Or you can know somebody named that. I literally forgot.
Oh, that's right. Edgeworth is kind of getting PTSD.
A memory of murder.
That sounds like a book by Stephen King.
A memory of a murder.
A memory of murder.
It wouldn't surprise me if you actually made a book
titled
that.
It's a memory of a murder. True story by Miles Edgeworth.
Fuck.
Based on the true story.
You never take someone's life.
Never. Despite the fact that he probably wants... Oh, hi, fucking Larry.
Hi, Larry. You broke the mood.
I know.
Where did you come from anyway, Larry?
At Swinney in the Isles.
Mooney? Crap.
Swinney? Me?
I do remember feeling faint.
Question
Bullshit.
Mark? Question mark?
There was love at first sight, right? No, Larry. No.
Right, Nick? Me? Why me? Why me? Why me in all this? I mean,
No. Just
Larry.
I think you'd do better than that.
Why is Phoenix friends with this guy again?
We'll figure it out later.
You guys should be bowing before me, yeah! Bow before your hero!
Larry, but...
Bow before your hero, yeah, no.
No.
No. No, absolutely not.
It'll never happen. Besides, even if he was, Mega Man would blow his head off. Would blow his head off anyway.
Oh! Yeah, but seriously. That Bochop character could die is pretty suspicious. I know, right? Edgy just ain't off the hook yet. Yeah, because even though we just proved that he's innocent, we still gotta have evidence.
Is the boat chef rental guy mental?
Yeah, he's pretty fucked up in the head.
I mean,
he is.
Phoenix and Maya are his grandkids.
Yep.
I don't know.
Oh, stop asking me this crap.
Like, I didn't sign up for this. When I was going to law school, I wasn't signed up for this shit.
I'm going to believe in you until the end. Us two. Edgeworth and who else?
Better
me, right?
Yeah, you mean me, right? Yeah, he means me. Right, Nick?
Yeah,
yes, you, Larry.
She's all, not me!
Oh, Maya.
He's like, you son of a bitch!
Oh, god damn it. Actually, yeah, why me?
God damn it.
I'm pretty sure he wanted to make up a reason, too. He's like, why me? Well, it's because...
Something.
Wait, yeah, why me? God damn it, Larry. You don't even trust yourself.
It's Larry.
He was a jerk, I'll give you that, Maya.
You didn't know him back then. Back then, he was an even worse jerk. Because he was a kid.
He was a kid. We took his lunch money.
He never forgave me for that. 20 years later.
Oh, the irony.
Where's my money?
Money, money, money. Money, money,
for
money.
For those who know the game, that is a very ironic statement.
Money, money, money.
What's he talking about?
What you talking about, Mo?
Sorry, I kind of forgot.
Larry, you were...
Asshole, Larry.
Larry, you were fucking there. You were fucking there.
He don't care.
Oh, god damn it. He's off dating models, so I think he's kind of had to forget about his
when
child.
He was 10?
No, he's been dating models as of late, so it's kind of understandable why he's just like, fuck my childhood.
Oh, crap.
The class trial. One we don't partake in.
Well, fourth grade.
No, it wasn't in fourth grade.
Our school is really small. And in Japan,
every month, kids are bringing an envelope with money from lunch at home.
Yeah, I'm right.
I see. Yeah, 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 our school was kind of, bankrupt and crap.
$38!
All this way. All this for the same price as frick...
Of one video game.
One 3DS game.
Who has $38 for lunch money in grade school? Seriously.
I think that was supposed to be lunch money altogether from the class.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and I think it was supposed to be, like, every month, too.
Yeah, I was the only one not in class.
That makes a lot more sense.
So they thought you did it.
Yep.
Of course they did. Kids in class said I should be put on trial. Like assholes.
Fucking assholes.
Yeah. You got my back, right, Clyde? It's like, you guys get my back, right? It's like, guys, no, you're an asshole. You fucking asshole!
Boo, you stink!
Boo this man!
Do they even bring up why Phoenix was, you know, suspected of stealing the money in the first place?
It's because
he
was
robbed that bank the other day.
It's because he was absent from the class. That's why he says so right beforehand.
Oh, he was absent that day, so they thought he stole it and ran away. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Fucking little
kid
said
this. It's been a long time since I actually beat this game, so I don't really remember how the end goes.
That's alright. I don't blame you.
Do you guys even see what that one kid said? It's like, hey, didn't you rob that bank the other day?
I didn't know what was happening. I was so sad. I couldn't stop crying.
Pussy! Oh, wait. No,
everyone was staring at me like I'd done it. Oh. I tried to apologize. I went over to where the boy was sitting. Dot, dot, dot. That's when it happened.
That's when I became a...
God damn it!
Just kidding.
You shouldn't have to...
God damn it. Fuck you, Fire Nation. They should have seen that
amateurs.
Coming. When you train your monks to use fire powers, the first thing they're going to do is rebel and attack you. Oh god, Edward.
It wasn't you who stole my money, was it?
Yeah.
He still has the same goddamn haircut.
Yeah.
Fuck your mouth!
He's like, how does that work? How do you have the same character as when you were a kid? Lots and lots of motion.
And my hand is twice the size of my head.
That's perception.
I know, it's just perception. Okay. But I was like, my hair is matching.
We don't need proof. They can
fuck
say
you all.
Sorry. Why don't y'all just shut up? This is just the most random thing I've ever seen. What the fuck?
Hi, Larry. No, no,
why Edward are you
like,
shorts?
Edward is like Patrick Stewart. He hasn't aged in like...
Larry looks like he just got out of a bath. Seriously, where are your shorts? He's wearing short shorts. Oh, God. Who wears short shorts? I wear short shorts.
Teacher's all like, I'll replace the money myself. Ha!
I'll replace the money myself. She puts it in her pocket.
Yes, $60.
Hey, it's just like
was
Animal
she
Crossing.
Crying the entire story. God damn it.
No.
Damn it, Maya.
I had no idea either. I mean, I forgot. Fucking asshole. That's when I learned what it means to be alone.
Ouch.
Totally alone without a friend in the world. And that's why I'm Meta Knight. I mean, Phoenix Wright.
Except instead of going all emo like Edgeworth, I became a kick-ass attorney.
I was just lucky I took the day off from school. Why didn't they blame you then? Well, I've been there, they thought I've done it. So I took it kind of personally, see? When something smells, it's usually the butt. Edward's goal. Edward and I talked after that class trial.
Edward's goal? Be the greatest prosecutor in the fucking world!
That's why I heard his father was a defense attorney. I remember his eyes would shine when we talked about his dad.
Oh, snap.
I'm going to pierce the heavens with my giant finger.
Famous defense attorney. Yeah, how's that working out for you, Edgeworth?
Take this, my shining finger objection, mother. Curse.
I should have been in Ultimate Marvel's Capcom 3.
Nevers.
My finger's better.
I'm the fan favorite. Nobody gives two shits about Phoenix.
Eh. Yeah. It was several years ago when I heard Edward's name again.
I still No one has known.
That's why I learned he'd be. There's an article about him in the newspaper. What's that?
What's in that picture behind Maya? It's hard to see.
I think it's supposed to be some sort of movie poster.
Okay.
Fabricating evidence, manipulating testimonies, covering up facts. The article said he'd do anything to get a guilty verdict. Anything. But not that.
So apparently Phoenix is all... It's a serious moment now. You only knew him for 1 year, dude.
Hey,
it's
better than Grace's, where Aspel sacrifices the entire world for a guy he met on a weekend break.
Pretty much. It's just all like, hey, I took you to this one field. We're now officially best friends for life. What?
God damn it.
And then he became evil.
It's like, put on this best friend forever ring.
And then when you press the button on top of it, it's the best friend forever. Best friend forever.
Yeah, that's what I was getting at, too.
So he became a defense attorney to find Edgeworth again. That makes sense.
Although so it's pretty much basic proof that he is a defense attorney, but he's not really defense attorney.
Here's the thing,
defense
though,
attorneyception.
Phoenix. Here's the thing, Phoenix. If you knew Edgeworth was a defense attorney, couldn't you just look him up in the freaking directory?
Well, they actually didn't. That's the point.
Okay.
They didn't know where he was. He kind of disappeared. So is that why you helped me out for free?
By the way, you're still over the guy.
I helped you because I believed in you. Except I don't remember saying I'd do it for free.
See, this is why Phoenix doesn't get any money. Everyone around him is a douchebag and doesn't pay him for his services.
No, everybody keeps forgetting payment, that's why.
Which is bullshit. I mean, Phoenix works his ass off to save people and they don't even pay him.
You know the ironic thing? The only person who ever actually gives him money is Edgeworth.
God,
that's when he has money to fucking spare.
And he knows how it works.
Here, I ducked this from Gumji's pay. Here you go.
You know, that's what it is. Every time he ducks, his pay, he gives the money to Phoenix. It makes sense now.
Later on, anyway. Let's go to criminal affairs.
Every time he ducks Gumshoe's pay, he gives the money to Phoenix. It makes perfect sense now.
Speaking of Gumshoe, let's see if he's in.
I could just see Phoenix flaunting the money in front of Gumshoe. He's like, Gumshoe's hey, money.
He's like, oh, Gumshoe, you know that police pension you wanted? You mean this? Huh?
They say there was some guy who had to arrest him tomorrow. Bochop caretaker, obviously.
Oh, God.
He tried something about catching him if it's the last thing I do, pal. Good luck, Gumshoe.
Godspeed.
Hey, pal, don't be calling me Dick like that, okay? Yo, Dick, get over here. God damn it.
You goddamn dick. I've said my name is Dick, you fucking dicks.
Oh, God. Oh, all right. Edgeworth's kind of...
Hey, Dick Butt.
Damn it.
Dick Butt.
I forgot Edgeworth is in his...
It's like this. Here, Gumshoe, read this pamphlet from Edgeworth. What's it say? I don't know, read it. He read it, Dick Butt.
Fuck. Damn it, O-Pig.
He just start crying.
He's all, eh?
Lunch money.
All right.
I seem to remember something like that.
Vaguely.
Vaguely indeed.
Sort of.
Nick, I think you're the only one who really remembers.
Also, my facial expression is telling
me. Probably really mad to me anyway. Mitch, didn't he know? That trial was the reason Nick became a defense attorney. Stop talking, please.
Just imagine afterwards Edgeworth going, shit.
Yeah. God damn it.
Gee, thanks. That said, that sounds like the kind of thing you do. Now, James Bed, have you right? So simple. To a fault, even.
Says the person in jail.
Well, it wasn't my fault.
It's like, well, at least my life's not so simple and kind of interesting. Like you, right?
At least I have character development.
At least I'm depressed, unlike some people.
At least I had a hard life. Oh, God damn it, I'm not going to compare myself to Asbel.
It's like, at least I have a fan base.
Blow, blow, Edgeworth. At least I was in freaking Marvel vs. Capcom 3. Yeah. Who gives a shit about that?
And how many people used it outside the first week?
But that was... Exactly.
Yeah.
Mega Man's in Smash Brothers. What does that say about you?
Didn't say anything, actually. Sadly.
Well, if you think about it, well, Phoenix would not fit at all in Smash Brothers, and you know it.
He doesn't fit in Marvel's Capcom 3 either, but they put him in anyway.
I know. I still remember there was...
In that, then. He would at least fit somewhat better in that.
Not really. So, yeah, let's have a defense attorney go fight Dr. Doom. Okay. Yeah, he'll tear him apart with the power of wall.
So Edgeworth lost his memory from being locked inside an elevator. That makes sense.
Well, he kind of lost air at that point, so...
Yeah, well...
When you're on the verge of death, you kind of start to forget stuff.
Yeah.
It happens to everybody. It's actually realistic. And junk. That's when I changed my mind. I started to hate defense attorneys. No, really.
Well, when they kind of get your father murdered, I understand that.
No, well, it's more complicated than that, but it's not a defense attorney that killed his father. It's some guy that was working at the courthouse, like, that supposedly killed his father.
Yeah, but the defense attorney got him off, so he's like, fuck. Even though he knew he was guilty, so he's pissed. Makes perfect sense to me.
And that's the reason they hate the defense attorney? Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, wait.
Yeah, that's his mindset.
And no one suspected. Yeah, no one, not one suspect was declared innocent.
Ouch.
Even though, yeah, he realizes it's possible some of the suspects were indeed innocent. Oops. All Far Cry does is his job to find the suspect guilty perfectly. He's a goddamn robot. What part of that do you not understand? Don't you? Have you even heard this guy's accent?
So then, so if you're... And here's what makes no sense to me. He knows that Von Karma does everything in his power to make sure everyone's guilty no matter the no matter how innocent they are, yet he goes around and does the same fucking thing and is against Von Karma doing it. What the hell? What the fuck, Edward?
Well, no, he was raised by Von Karma, so yeah, he kinda had to pick up on that.
Well, he didn't have to, he was forced to pick up on it because that's how he was trained.
It's weird like that.
When does he work anyway?
Yeah.
Something. I'm pretty
guess we'll have
sure
to come
he's
back
trying
later.
To avoid us.
I guess we'll have to come back later. Bye, Grossberg.
It's like, what? Why did he add Mario Kart 8 to his backlog?
Larry, don't you have other things to do other than hang around at my office?
No. Hey, pal, long time no see.
Hey, he's still Sonic Line.
Darn it.
God damn it. So worked up, I snapped my tie in half.
You're wearing your tie, don't you?
Why am I in so
I'm off to catch me a crook. Away! Gumshoe powers, activate! He flies away. Away!
One more thing!
Oh, one other thing! One more thing!
Damn it, Uncle!
If you want, you can throw that in. It would be hilarious.
Later. Yeah, free man. I've been doing it for a while. Guess Law's in a lot of trouble. Away!
Screw you, Lotta.
For real this time!
Screw you, Lotta. Nobody likes you.
Exactly.
You're more poor than Phoenix. That's sad.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Hey, it's samurai dogs.
Oh shit, dog.
Ah, shit, I ran out of business.
The samurai taco still exists?
It's been like 3 or 4 months without business, so I'm not sure. I never imagined he might be the real murderer.
No!
Oh no.
He's here!
I know that clearing of the throne anywhere. Hello, fat bastard.
Oh, Logic, you're still here. Good.
He's like, look, he's like, I haven't touched a single game off your backlog. I'm all like, ah, oh, that's alright, neither have I. But I'm
No, you beat Xenoblade.
And Ni No Kuni.
Da da.
Well, that's all today's trial. Ezra should be fine, right?
Right?
Well, about that.
God damn it, Logic.
Why is it Logic's fault?
I don't know. I just need to blame something.
Oh, god damn it. It's like, what are you going to touch, Eternal Sonata? What the fuck? I'll get to it!
You've had it for like 2 years.
And I haven't even taken it out of the wrapping.
Why do you still have it? Why don't you just sell it and get the money back?
I intend to play it someday. That's the reason it's on my backlog. Dude, that literally doesn't have any story mode. That's practically for multiplayer.
Yeah. Hey, it's Polly.
This version technically has a story mode. It's got Smash.
I wonder where your Polly's got. I wonder where your owner's want is, Polly. I think he'd run off and leave his parrot to fend for himself.
Hello.
Stupid bird.
Fucking bird.
Let's choke him.
Choke the bird. Choke that bird. Let's explore the apartment.
Just as long as it's not a chicken, then technically we won't be choking the chicken.
I think I know. I can't remember what I was doing, but I think I was trying to look at the fishing rod in the corner there, but I couldn't get it.
I thought you were trying to look at the TV.
Well, that too. Fine, what's the number of this safe?
Let's open it.
Open it, man. Open that bitch. I'm sure there isn't any money in there.
Aww.
I wanted to rob somebody.
I wanted my $50.
Gotta be something of value in there.
Something. Value. Let's see what's in there.
Guess
there might be a clue
dark
or two.
Dark side.
You know, I would laugh if they open it up as like a Jack in the Box.
God damn it.
Boring.
Boring.
Wow, Maya, you really
did
want to
very precise and clear letters. Get your revenge on Miles Edgeworth. Shut up, bitch. Why would Mitch Andrew Twain be on here? How should I know? I'm going to read the whole thing.
Oh, snap. Oh,
you haven't read the whole thing. You just read that first line and you're like, holy crap.
This is your last chance.
Now is your time to get revenge on the two men who ruined your life.
Goes on to describe the murder plot in detail.
Ouch.
That accent sounds that sort of familiar.
Why would you spoil it?
Who am I kidding?
It's painfully obvious who wrote that.
Don't say who it is, though.
I know, but yeah. It's pretty damn obvious who wrote it.
He wrote down how he talks too. It's all one giant sentence.
Right time to make spaces, you jackass.
When he came over here and called after his following instructions, who could have written this letter? And what does it mean to get revenge on Miles Edgeworth?
Look, I don't know, man. Okay? Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, seriously. Shut up, Miles.
Desire is an
amazing clue. I'm gonna take this with me. You know, for safekeeping.
Yoink.
Yoink indeed. Let's move out.
Nobody's watching us, right, Maya? Maya?
Roll out.
Defense tourney team, transform and roll out.
Oh, God.
They just both turn to cars.
Now Phoenix Phoenix turns into Scooty Puff Jr. He's like, God damn it.
Scooty Puff.
And my attention to the Mach 8.
God damn it.
I can't.
Just remember Scooty Puff Jr. sucks.
No, you just imagine, like, I can't drive 55. It only goes up to 48.